The Arabian Nights room looks nice.
The Pharaoh's chamber has a vibrating sarcophagus.
Sorry there, Fred and Ethel. Should have made a reservation. We only got one room left.
Yeah, the toilet is overflowing in the caveman room.
Oh, here we are. The utility room.
This isn't very ironic. I think it's an actual utility room.
No, honey. It's a romantic fantasy. I imagine I'm the janitor and you're the janitor's wife who has to live with me in the utility room.
Don't mind me, folks. Just need to get the all wet dry back.
Meanwhile...
Hey, Uncle Rob lives here. They're back from Paris. I'll drop in on them. They usually give pretty good presents.
Time to prove my magic ninjas are for real.
Oh yeah? Being dumb enough to get a real tattoo is one thing, but ninjas? Come on!